All right, Miles, where are we playing today?
At Unity Park.
Unity Park. All right, let's go.
Peekaboo Park Review!
Miles, what's this?
A climbing wall that is wet.
Is it a wet climbing wall? Ooh, I don't want to slip. Let's see what it's got.
This is a stairs climb room.
Cool. Ooh, look at that. There's a bridge.
You better be careful, isn't this?
Ooh, let's go across it. Yeah?
It's here for one.
Me. Bumpy. Good job.
Hey, what's that? I want to try that track. Whoa, whoa.
That's bumpy. Ladder. What's that thing? Monkey bars. Yeah, go across that. That's cool. Instead of climbing up, you're climbing down.
And the other on the left, and back down.
That's a big wall. Looks like it's missing one right there. Ooh, that's dangerous.
Oh, what's your goal first?
Me.
No, me.
Okay, let's see, go.
I can't go fast
enough. Whoa. Here I come.
Push me.
Yeah, uh-oh. Muddy. That's it?
Okay. Fire marks. Get set.
Go.
I got...
Oh. You won. Keep going, put your foot on that thing. Whoa!
I got the big sandpit.
Sweet.
This is a big place to eat lunch.
Big, nice, covered place.
There's a big food to play on.
Wow.
There's a boy's bathroom. And a girl's bathroom.
And a little drinking fountain.
Two basketball courts.
Two basketball courts. And one of them...
A volleyball.
Looks like it's got tennis courts.
Two tennis courts.
Two tennis courts.
There's two baseball fields.
Two big baseball fields.
It was the big splash pad, but only in the summer.
We give Unity Park 5 winky faces.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.